My name is Abhijanyon Mesha. I am an associate professor of unmanned robotic systems at the research group of mechatronics here at Saxion University of Applied Sciences. I'm originally from Ethiopia. I came here to do my master's at the University of Twente, and I actually did my PhD also at the University of Twente in the field of robotics and mechatronics. My specialization is on aerial robots, which people actually commonly know them as drones. In general, as an international student, basically at the very beginning, there would be a cultural difference when you come to here in the Netherlands. The culture may be a bit different from the culture that you are actually used to when you are back home, but the people here are really open, they are very friendly, and even to top it off, the most of the people actually speak English. On one hand, it is a bit pity in a sense that it may not necessarily encourage you to learn Dutch, but on the other hand, you feel at home because it's really easy to communicate with everybody, pretty much everybody, whether you go to the supermarket, whether you go to the university departments and stuff like that. And the most important thing here, actually, when you come to the Netherlands, and especially if you are as an international student doing your study at the university or University of Applied Sciences, is that there is no hierarchy. So there is no really a hierarchical difference between the professors and also the students. So the students are really welcomed by all the professors, and they are open. So anybody is actually encouraged to, everybody is actually encouraged to ask questions. It makes it really easy, and working environment, even the teaching learning environment, more conducive and very encouraging for international students. One of the things that actually distinguishes from scientific universities are the research, and also the educations that we give here are more applied oriented. So it's not really fundamental research or fundamental theoretical education, more on the applied. So basically our role here at the University of Applied Sciences is actually to bridge the gap between the scientific universities and the industries. So basically we are the technology innovators, technology developers. So you get a lot of possibilities here at Saxion University of Applied Sciences in order to not only learn the abstract part, but also to actually develop new things, even have a good feeling about the existing systems, using all the components that are actually available. It's not only theoretical, but it's more a combination of a theory with a practice. For example, the things that you actually see here, where one of the research lines that we have at the research group of mechatronics is unmanned robotic systems, which I am the associate professor for. And it covers the unmanned robotic system, covers the unmanned aerial robots, which are commonly known as drones, ground robots, and even including underwater robots. In most of the projects that we do together with companies, together with other international partners, be it in European projects or national projects or regional projects that we actually collaborate with industries, regional industries or national, or maybe even European-wide industries, we involve students. And students are actually involved in every of the activities, the applied research activities that we actually carry out. And students, this is an innovative recharging station for aerial robots. It is really new and innovative, which actually enables to use aerial robots 24/7 by being able to recharge it. And this is what has been also developed not only by researchers that we have, but researchers and lecturers together with students. And the students get the possibility to actually work on real innovative activities. It's really important to emphasize here that the students actually get also the opportunity to work closely with companies. So that at the early stage, they get the experience, the working ethics, and also the professionalism that they actually are supposed to have when they join industries. That's actually the unique thing that we provide here at Saxion, the unique opportunity compared to other institutions.